Hello, my dear students. So, what is the topic today? Before that, let us discuss the situations we are facing. We means the mankind and other living organisms also. The natural calamities we are facing, one after the another, you are very well known to that. You are the little fighters. You are also facing more or less. First, the COVID-19 situation. That's a panic situation and a situation of alertness. And followed by now the strong storms like Amphan. So the situation, what we are facing, the things which are very common to us are using of masks, hand sanitizers, social distancing, etc. So followed by this, the situation what we are facing is now to maintain the hygienic situation, that means the hygienicness of personal and our family. Just now, the flood which occurred due to this Amphan in many areas, the rain water along with the dirty water of the drains had arrived into the house surfaces, even in the pores of the houses, in some houses, in the verandas also, bedrooms also. So after clearing those rain water, it's very urgent and important is that we have to sanitize them also. And for that, we have to use the surface sanitizers. Surface sanitizer is somewhat different from the hand sanitizers. Already, one of our beloved teacher, Asmita Madam, had shown you very nicely how to prepare low-cost natural hand sanitizer. So now, today I will show you how to make surface sanitizers. Surface sanitizers are non-alcoholic. It may be non-alcoholic. It is used to sanitize the surfaces if we feel an infection, especially after the cleaning of the dirty water of the flood. We need to sanitize the surfaces. So let us now proceed to know how we make the surface sanitizers. For that, what are the requirements? Let us go in that. First of all, we need the antiseptic liquid or the medicated disinfectants which are available in the medicine shops. So this I am using, it is a medicated disinfectant, or we can say it's a antiseptic liquid. Next one, what we need is the boiled water 400 milliliter. I have taken as the standard volume, so I have taken 400 ml of boiled water. So in home, how can you measure? Just take a bottle of 500 ml empty mineral water bottle, any empty mineral water bottle. Now almost a distance of 13 cm, if you take a distance, that is height of 13 cm from the bottom of the bottle, you will get almost 400 milliliter. I have already marked it by pen, 400 ml. So this is our approximate measurement of 400 ml. Now, next one is the measuring cylinder. This is available with many cough syrups and other syrups you are using in homes. The syrups you are purchasing from the medical shops, that can be used here as the measuring cylinder, because here the measurements are given very proper way. In a very proper way, you can find the measurements given here. So this is one of the requirement. Next is a funnel, and last one but not the least, a spray bottle. All are market available and we can say these are all low cost items. We can say we are going to prepare a low cost surface sanitizer. Now, what will be our ratio? What will be our ratio of making the sanitizer? You can see I have made one ratio, that is antiseptic liquid is to boiled water will be 1:20. If I take 10 ml of antiseptic liquid, I have to take 200 ml of water, that is boiled water. 20 ml, for 20 ml of antiseptic liquid, we need 400 ml of boiled water. 50 ml of antiseptic liquid, if we want to make 1 liter of surface sanitizer. So I am taking the average one, that is 20 ml in 400 ml of water. So let us take the measurement. This is the antiseptic liquid that is medicated. So I have taken a 20 ml measuring cylinder. Already I have told it is available in the medical shops with many cough syrups and other syrups. So no need to purchase it. It may be in your own home also. If you are having 10 ml of measuring cylinder, not a problem. You can take it twice, 10 ml plus 10 ml. Now, what I have to do? I have to add this 20 ml antiseptic liquid in 400 milliliter of boiled water. 20 milliliter of antiseptic liquid in 400 milliliter of boiled water. Now this I have to shake very well. Next, you have to pour it in the spray bottle. Very simple and very easy accessing process. So I am keeping some for my next use. My surface sanitizer is ready to use. So for your convenience, you can write by a permanent marker as I have done also. Surface sanitizer you can write on the surface of the hand spray bottle. Now, how to use? You can use it in any surface that you need to disinfect. Suppose I want to sanitize this pen stand. So what I need to take is a simple towel and the sanitizer. I can spray it and I can rub it with a towel. This way I can sanitize any surface I need. The surface of the motorbike seats, the surface of the sofa, the surface of dining tables, even the small items like remote control where finger touches are very common. Just a little you can spray, not too much, and you can wipe it out. Also, the toys, the children play with toys which are having multi hands of many children. So, for the safety of the children, we can sanitize the toys also, especially the wheels which they used to run over on any surfaces, even inside or outside of the houses also. So in this way, we can sanitize the items what we need. So dear children, It's a very simple, low cost sanitizer you can make with antiseptic liquids which are available in medical shops. So only 20 ml is required to make a 400 ml of surface sanitizer. So let's go for it, try at home and make your surfaces of your homes sanitized. Till then, dear children, see you, goodbye, and have a very nice, healthy and happy life. Thank you.